this is Annie. Do you know why our human hair bundles have more tangles? Today I will explain to you. Let's go. The tangling test. She will do this work at least 10 times. You can see, this can keep our hair have no tangling and each hair in one decision. Yes. Okay, let's check here. This hair has been tested here. Can you? Very neat. Very soft. Have no tangling. We will use this hair to make hair bundles and make the human hair wig. Okay, any comments and any questions if you have, please contact me. I will explain to you. See you next video. Bye.